Good afternoon. I'm James Gray, Superintendent of Jefferson Parish Schools. Thank you for being here, especially on such short notice. I have a few remarks and will be available afterwards for individual interviews. Jefferson Parish Schools is dedicated to providing the education our students deserve to succeed in life and make our world a better place. While student learning is our top priority, our top responsibility is making school a safe environment for our students and employees. To make these decisions, we have relied on guidance from the Center of Disease Control, the Louisiana Department of Health, and the Louisiana Department of Education. We can't do this work alone, so we teamed up with Ochsner Hospital for Children to provide additional resources to support a healthy and safe return to school for teachers, students, and employees. During visits to schools, Jefferson Parish School Board members and district officials have spoken with educators, inquired about their concerns, and determined if there were other opportunities to leverage. To leverage Ochsner's resources. After these visits and various conversations with our families and employees, we worked with Ochsner to add an additional layer of safety for our students and employees. We are excited to announce that Ochsner will make rapid 15-minute tests available for symptomatic Jefferson Parish teachers and employees beginning August 26. Having rapid testing results available for our symptomatic teachers and employees allows us to quickly determine if an employee has COVID-19 and take the appropriate precautions. Since COVID-19 rapid testing will not be available until August 26, we have decided to delay the opening of school until August 26. We remain diligent in our efforts to provide a safe environment, and this will allow us to add another layer of safety for our employees and students to ensure that we mitigate the spread of COVID-19. In the coming days, we will work through the details of this process. We understand that this may cause some disruption to families who are ready to send their children back to school in person this Wednesday. We apologize for any inconvenience this may cause, but please know we're excited to see your child the week of August 26. These additional 2 weeks also gives us an opportunity to fine-tune our processes. Because teachers are utilizing various instructional models to best educate their students, we want to make sure we provide the right kind of professional development to our teachers. The better we can support our teachers, the better off our students will be. We are working with our vendors as we continue to receive student technology and hard copy curriculum resources on a rolling basis. As they arrive, we are distributing technology and hard copy materials to our families. We appreciate your continued support throughout this process, and we will continuously keep you informed. Together, we will do our best to provide a positive, safe educational environment for our students, one that benefits them socially, emotionally, and academically. Our teachers, support staff, and leaders are key to this plan, and we are grateful for their commitment to our students during these unprecedented times. The work we're doing now will ensure the best possible outcome for our students. I'm proud to do this work alongside you and know that together we will be the champions our students deserve. Thank you.